can save Yona, Vice.
It's you, isn't it?
No! Stay back!
Anyway, take it easy, yeah?
Is this beast a shade as well?
No! You've got to stop this!
Tool hope to stand against the Shadow Lord!
I don't want to hurt my friends!
Kill him, you glorious bastard!
I have a reason to live!
In the hands of a master.
This ends here.
Kaine!
Our true memories are still there. How dare you ignore them?
We were hoping to put it off for 100 years or so.
I shall fight by their side, now and forever.
I'm tired of this world and everybody in it. But I'll become his sword one last time.
No! Kaine!
I'm gonna save you! I swear it!
Thanks for always being there for me.
I'm gonna cry. Devil up.
Hey.
Oh, hi. I kind of thought you'd never talk to us again.
I understand you're doing this for the village, and that you don't have a choice.
Pretty much, yeah. But look, why don't you go talk to Popola? I think she wanted to discuss the Shadow Lord with you.
I'm headed there next. Oh, and Devila?
Yeah?
Sorry about yesterday. I shouldn't have lost my temper like that.
You don't need to apologize. Anyone would be upset when their friends are hurting. Let Emil and Kaine know that we're sorry, all right?
All right.
Mom's dairy, Let's try this. And then we get to the problem.
The diary again?
Yes.
Yeah. Lately I haven't been able to stop thinking about it.
The world of the recycled vessel.
Here we go.
Thank you.
damage.
Seems we have
Thank you.
seems we have been shut in.
Okay. Wow. Some time. Thanks. Your turn. One more time, please. Thank you. ever been allowed to use an invasion of that. Die. Crap. Wow. Oops. You fucking kidding me? enough. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking bullshit, yeah. Fucking bullshit, bitch. Fuck. Okay, then.
Something wrong?
I feel as if I've just awoken from a most unpleasant dream.
I know what you mean. That happens to me whenever I read it.
to the Popola. Oh, man. I go for a while, there's Darien.
Apologize for yes.
Stop. You didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, but neither did you. You're just trying to protect the villagers, and I jumped down your throat for it.
It's very kind of you to say so. Regardless, please don't let it trouble you.
Ahem. I believe there was something you wished to discuss with us.
Oh, right. Yes, about that. You know about the lost shrine, right?
The temple where I was first discovered.
That's it. Well, it seems that the Shadow Lord's lair is connected to it somehow.
Oh ho. It was right under our pages the whole time.
But the bridge that leads there is unusable.
So, take a boat.
A boat?
Yes. The canal's finally been repaired. It took a lot longer than expected, what with the shades and all. I also asked them to provide a boat at the path to the Lost Shrine's back entrance. The ferryman will let you use it free of charge. That should make it easier for you to move from town to town.
Thanks, Popola. I feel like you've done so much for me. I'm really grateful. All right, I'll see you around.
And for the love of everything, be careful. And for the love of
everything, be careful. I know, thanks.
The path above the entrance to the shopping district should lead to the boat landing.
Excellent to know the canal is finished. Hopefully this puts our days of running all over behind us.
The faster we can move, the faster we can save Yona. Let's use it as often as we need.
My first part, no. It should be repaired eventually. What do we got today?
What have we got today? Which job should I give you first? Want to help out the village blacksmith? I don't have much. The request is a bit vague. I wrote down the client's location.
On their back.
Oh! Which job should I give you first? A facade resident is looking for help. I wrote
about
down
the flowers. Right. So that you didn't found them. Son of a bitch.
Hey, you! You ever seen a treasure map before?
A treasure map?
Yeah, a treasure map. You know, a map that shows you where to find buried treasure. I'm collecting them. My lifelong dream is to one day roll naked in a pile of sweet, sweet treasure.
That's an interesting dream.
So that's why I'm looking for a new treasure map or two. If you find one, bring it on over to me, all right?
Sure thing. I guess I should know where to look for a treasure map before telling the guy sure thing.
One could hardly expect to stumble across such a thing lying on the ground. Perhaps we should look for a place where old documents are stored.
Old documents, huh?
Old documents?
doesn't look like...
Oh, really? Nice move, but not entirely.
This book is pretty beat up.
As a fellow tome, I find this a sad sight to behold. When will books receive the respect they deserve?
Calm down. I'm sure it had a happy life. Let's see here. Hey, is this a map?
It is, and one with many unusual markings at that. Perhaps this is a treasure map like that fellow was referring to earlier.
Yeah, but it's so damaged I can't make heads or tails of it.
I wager the damaged sections can be repaired. Perhaps the facade Strange Thing store would be able to assist us.
Worth a shot.
Wow.
is. Remember me?
Yeah.
That red bag. By my pages. You're the slovenly half of that couple who refused to stop arguing.
Hey, it's been a while.
Sure has. I've been in charge of this canal since we last talked.
Do you want to know how you... how you will die? I can give you advice. Better not to go where the bag is not to go.
Apparently I did a pretty good job with it because they decided to make me the permanent ferryman.
Oh yeah, huh? Congrats.
Thanks. Still, it's not all puppies and unicorns. The old ball and chain is always harping on me now about how much I work. Anyway, if you got a place to be, just let me know and I'll take you there.
You need flowers?
Sure, I guess. Why? If I can track them down, they're all yours.
Can you track them down? Bye.
Hey, can you fix damaged books? And what would those materials be?
Eggplant. What it could be?
Kyusuchi, Chisayara, Kanso.
In a bag.
It's hard to believe there are plants that can grow in this desert.
Yeah, this'll never work.
How do you mean?
I mean, if plants could grow here, it would be full of them. God, books can be so stupid sometimes.
Have you ever planted anything before, Kaine?
Nope.
Well, then you don't know. You gotta try things out for yourself.
Indeed. Experimentation can often be the key to new knowledge.
You guys sure are a bunch of optimists.
Okay. Eggplant. We're gonna find three of them.
I know it's a hard world, but what better time to make your flowers
blossom?
My husband keeps nagging me about how this is no time to grow flowers.
You saved him.
Ah, you're kidding.
Come again anytime.
Okay.
I know it's a... My husband keeps Nick.
What do you want? Nothing. I'm just gonna plant some seeds. Here we go. Bitch.
Just tell me where you want to go, and I'll do the rest. The Lost Shrine's up ahead, just past this cave.
As well as the shadow of its castle.
Let us make haste.
Well.
Oh, there! Just tell me where you want to go, and I'll do the rest.
Just rushed. Yep. Need to drill there. And then head to the first of May.
Blasted dream.
Yeah.
Truly a nightmare I hope never to experience again.
I hear ya.
Nothing here. I've got a collect back there. Before finish the branch A. So later. Thank you.
Ain't you excited, Sunshine? We finally get to bathe in blood.
Don't talk to me.
I want to kill so bad I can barely stand it.
Okay, that's weird. Never heard about him. From him, though. I know who it is, but seeing him the first time. That's weird. Take this. What the?
This is all too easy.
Thank you.
What's with these guys?
Certainly not your garden variety, Shades.
Your bodies aren't fully functional.
Say, I've heard of this. A cursed area where incomplete shades gather.